We are going to make in now minestrone soup with a lot of vegetables, all you can find in your country and in the season, because not all the season you have all the ingredients, but we have onion, celery, carrot, tomato, green bean, zucchini, mushroom, broccoli, cauliflower, parsley, so cabbage. We are going first we cut some onion. And we put in a pan with a little bit of olive oil. We start to cook slowly. Cut all the vegetables in this small square, approximately the same square you can make for all the ingredients.